गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडेस टॉपिक इज ट्यूमर मार्कर। फर्स्ट वन इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ न्यूओप्लासिया। न्यूओप्लासिया मींस द न्यू ग्रोथ। न्यूओप्लासिया मींस द ट्यूमर और कैंसर। कैंसर इज अ अनकंट्रोल्ड प्रोलिफरेशन ऑफ सेल्स दैट एक्सप्रेस इज वराइंग डिग्री ऑफ फिडेलिटी टू देयर प्रीकर्सर्स। इट कैन बी बिनाइन और मैलिग्नेंट। बिनाइन दैट इज सेल ग्रो एज ए कॉम्पैक्ट मास and remain at the site of origin, while in case of malignant, growth of the cell is uncontrolled and cell can spread into the surrounding tissue and the spread to the distant site. In this picture it shows the benign, this is apophytic and this is endophytic and diffuse infiltrating the cancer. Main method of diagnosis of cancer: first one is radiological diagnosis, second cytological diagnosis, histological diagnosis, frozen section, hematological diagnosis, immunohistochemistry, molecular diagnosis, and the last one, tumor markers. Tumor markers, we will discuss the definitions, classification, clinical use, and examples. Tumor markers are the molecules that can be detected in blood, body fluids, or the tissue of the host, and which are produced either as a response to cancer or the cancer cells by itself. Clinical applications of tumor markers, which are the diagnosis, prognosis, monitor the treatment, detection of recurrence, and the screening. Now the classification of the tumor markers: hormones, enzyme, oncofetal antigen, and the tumor associated proteins. Now the hormones, which includes hCG, human chorionic gonadotropin, calcitonin, and catecholamines. hCG increase in the gestational trophoblastic disease, gonadal germ cell tumor. Calcitonin is increase in the medullary cancer of the thyroid, catecholamines in the pheochromocytoma. Now the tumor markers of oncofetal antigen, which includes alpha pitoprotein, rise in the hepatocellular carcinoma and gonadal germ cell tumor, CEA, carcinoembryonic antigen, increase in the adenocarcinoma of the colon, pancreas, lung, breast, and ovary. Now the tumor markers enzymes, which includes phosphatic acid phosphatase, increase in the prostate cancer, neuron specific enolase, increase in the small cell cancer of the lung and neuroblastoma, lactate dehydrogenase, increase in the lymphoma and Ewing sarcoma. Now the tumor associated protein, which are they? First one is PSA, prostate specific antigen, increase in the prostate cancer, monoclonal immunoglobulin, increase in the myeloma, CA125, increase in the ovarian cancer, CA199, increase in the colon, pancreatic and breast cancer. Ideal tumor marker must satisfy the following criteria. Which are the criteria? First one, analytical criteria. Should have high sensitivity. Test method should be sensitive to measure very low concentration. Should have high specificity. It should measure a particular tumor marker only and no other substance should interfere. Should have high accuracy, high precision, and method should be simple and easy to measure and should not be very costly. Now the clinical criteria. Should be disease sensitive. It must be positive in all patients with the particular cancer. No false negative results. Should show increased level in presence of micro metastasis and should be able to detect the relapse and recurrence. Now this should have high disease specificity. Should not be detectable in the normal healthy people. Should be associated only with a particular sensor. Should not increase with the other tumors. Should not arise in the benign tumor and other diseases. And the no false positives. should be stable, should not show wide fluctuations, should correlate well with the cancerous process, that is the extent and the volume of the cancer, should correlate with the cure rate, should prognosticable the high risk cancer from the lower risk cancer. Today we will discuss about the CEA, carcinoma embryonic antigen, beta hCG, AAP, PSA and CA125. First one is the CEA, a carcinoma embryonic antigen. It was named CEA because of its presence in both carcinoma and the embryonic tissue. It was discovered in the 1965 rising anti-serum against the colon cancer. Properties of CEA and the chemical composition. It's a glycoprotein, molecular weight varies from the 1,50,000 to 3,00,000, average about the 185 Dalton. Protein part is the single polypeptide chain, monomeric unit consisting of the 30 amino acid with lysine at the end terminus. By electron microscopy, it appears as the twisted rod. Protein content is the 46 to 75% of the carbohydrate component. Carbohydrates surround the protein and constitute the 45 to 57%. On analysis of carbohydrate, it is found to contain the fucose, mannose and galactose. N-acetyl galactosamine is the low, whereas the large amount of N-acetyl glycosamine is the present. Sialic acid varies the significantly. Physiology and metabolism. First, the site. CEA is chiefly present in the endodermally derived tissue, that is the GI mucosa, lung and pancreas. Also in the cytoplasm of colonic carcinoma cells. Metabolism not known exactly. CEA is probably broken down in the liver. It disappears from the circulation within the 3 to 4 weeks after the removal of the tumor. Now, normal range less than 5 nanogram per ml. Smokers have less than 10 nanogram per ml. Suspect malignancy at the greater than 20 nanogram per ml. Suspected metastatic spread at the greater than 15 nanogram per ml. Half-life is the 3 days. Clinical use. CA has been reported the most useful tumor marker in the colorectal cancer. It is also elevated in the other malignancies. Found to be useful in the breast cancer, oncogenic carcinoma of lung, especially the small cell carcinoma of the lung. Other malignancy which the value is rise are in the pancreatic carcinoma, gastric carcinoma, carcinoma of urinary bladder, prostatic cancer, neuroblastoma, ovarian cancer and cancer carcinoma of the importance in the colorectal cancer has been useful in staging the found to be elevated in 28% of patients with the stage A colorectal cancer and in the 45% of the patient with the stage B colorectal cancer. Also, it will be helpful in the monitoring the response of the colorectal cancer to the treatment. Patient with the colorectal cancer who initially had elevated CA, so the return of CA values to the normal after the complete and successful surgical removal. Values of CA remain normal as long as remission persists. A rise in the post-surgical patient is definitely indicated to relapse or recurrence. Prognostic usefulness is the normal CA is less metastases. Now the limitations. High false negative results. A significant number of patients with adenocarcinoma of GI tract will not have an elevated CEA levels. Hence, the normal CEA values would not rule out the presence of cancer. False positive results. Abnormally elevated CEA values have been reported in the certain benign disease, that is the ulcerative colitis, benign breast cancer, in emphysema, in rectal polyps, and even in the heavy smokers. In this, increase the C value usually does not exceed the 3.4 times of the upper limit of reference range. Now the beta hCG. hCG is a placental hormone. It is synthesized by the trophoblastic cell of placental villi. Normally, it is present in the serum of non-pregnant women in the in very trace amount or not at all. But it is markedly elevated in the pregnancy. Maximum peak level reached by the 12 weeks of pregnancy, then it declines slowly and reaching the 1/5 of the peak by the end of 20th week, and then continue at a very low level for a few days even after the parturition. Measurement of elevated HCG in serum and urine has been used to diagnose pregnancy. Chemistry. It is glycoprotein, molecular weight average about 45 dalton, 45 kilodalton. Protein is present as a central core with branch carbohydrate side chains which terminate with the sialic acid. It is dimer, has two dissimilar subunits, alpha subunit, beta subunit. Alpha subunit has the molecular weight of 50 K to 20 K dalton, consists of 92 amino acids. It is identical with the alpha subunit of FSH, LH and TSH. Beta subunit molecular weight is around 25 dalton to 30 K dalton. Beta subunit or the C-terminal part of B subunit is specific immunologically. Reference value is the less than 5 units per liter. Clinical uses. The beta subunit of HCG is typically measured because of an increased specificity and because of some tumors secrete only beta subunits. Beta HCG is the ideal tumor marker for diagnosing and the monitoring gestational trophoblastic tumor and the germ cell tumor of the testis and ovary. Specificity increases when the AP and LDH isoenzymes are done simultaneously. Both LDH and LDH1 isoenzymes show increased level of the 50 to 80% of the patient of testicular cancer. Now, beta HCG in CS fluid. Recently, measurement of beta HCG in the cerebrospinal fluid has aided in the diagnosis of the brain metastasis. A serum CS fluid ratio of less than 60:1 point to the CNS metastasis. The response of therapy in patient with the CNS metastasis can be monitored using the beta HCG levels. Now, limitation. Elevated beta HCG level have also been reported in other tumors, that is in the lung cancer, breast cancer, GI cancer, ovarian cancer, and hypernephroma, etc. Now the alpha-pitoprotein. Like the CEA, alpha-pitoprotein is another oncofetal antigen. AP is synthesized in the liver, yolk sac, and the GI tract in the fetal life, and it is secreted into the serum of fetus. The concentration is highest during the embryonic and the fetal life. At birth, the serum AP declines to 1:100 of the AP value at the highest fetal concentration. At the 1 year of life, the value decreases further, and in the normal adult, it is negligible. That is the less than 20 nanogram per ml. Normal adult value is the less than 10 units per liter. Chemistry. It's a glycoprotein. Protein constitute about 95%. Carbohydrate moiety is about 5%. Having molecular weight of 61 to 70 kilodalton. Physically and chemically, it is related to albumin. It is single polypeptide chain with regions in the interior being similar to the human serum albumin. Clinical uses. AP is the most specific and ideal tumor marker for the hepatocellular carcinoma. Serum level of AP is elevated markedly. APSA has been used in case of the hepatic metastasis. It is also useful in suspected hepatoma in patient with cirrhosis liver suspected to have superimposed hepatoma. Monitor the treatment. AP also is a tumor marker, has been found to be also most useful in the germ cell tumor of the testes and ovary. Serum AP and the beta HCG are the best available tumor marker for the germ cell type of the tumor. Now the prostate specific antigen. These are the serine protease, liquefies the subminal coagulum, production is the androgen dependent, produce almost exclusively by the epithelial component of prostate gland, raise in the BPH, benign prostate hypertrophy, acute and chronic prostatitis, and the urinary retention. Half-life is the 2.5 days. Normal level is in the range age range 40 to 49, 0 to 0.5, 50 to 59, 0.0 to 3.5, 60 to 69, 0 to 4.5, 7 to 79, 0 to 6.5. Now the cancer antigen 125, also known as the CA125. It's a glycoprotein with unknown biological function marker developed through the immunization of myocytes with cells from ovarian carcinoma line to produce the OC125 monoclonal antibody. It is seen in the epithelial cells of fallopian tubes, endometrium, endocervix and normal ovary. Mesothelial cells are pleura, pericardium and peritoneum. CA125 normal serum level is the less than 35 kilo units per liter, elevated in the menstruation, half-life is the 5 days. Malignancy is associated with the elevated CA125, which is increased in the 80-85% of ovarian serous adenocarcinomas. In the stage 1, 50% is increased. In the stage 2, greater than 90% is increased. It is also increased in the adenocarcinoma of breast, uterus, liver, stomach, pancreas, cervix, fallopian tubes, biliary tract, colon, lung and endometrium. Now the other markers are tissue polypeptide antigen, activity of tumor, estrogen progesterone receptor, bladder tumor associated analytic, beta 2 microglobulin, calcitonin, thyroglobulin, neuron specific enolase, HER2 or NU in the breast cancer. Commonly used tumor marker are in lung cancer, that is in the CA125, and CA liver cancer. Tumor marker is AP, alpha beta protein, in prostate cancer, PSA, prostate specific antigen, testicular cancer, alpha beta protein, and HCG in the breast cancer, CA125, CA and HER2, stomach cancer, that is CA, pancreatic cancer, CA125, CA, colon cancer, CA, ovarian cancer, CA125, and the CEA. Thank you for listening to the lecture.